mm-hmm. was thinking about how I first met Ruksha, and it was when I was basically playing my guitar and she was bored and she'd come and listen to it. Yeah. So I thought that this would be a great way of celebrating our wedding day. So do listen and feel free to clap along or do whatever you want or dance. Yeah, there is a photographer though, so behave.
Great.
Do you want to leave? This is your bit.
Don't I just need the words. Just need the words, just in case.
Can you hear that? Right. So here we go. It all started 9 years ago in the town of Canterbury. I was 22, she must have been around 23. And we'd drive around town in her mum's blue mini. Shack watching 24, and she'd often come to see me play guitar. You got it, her name was Ruksha. And several years passed, and we graduated, and a family they were great. Gluten-free Rocky, it was the best thing since last bread. The skiing trips and free eye tests and a questionable taste in film. If you've seen the girl with the dragon tattoo, you'll know what I mean. So we had this great time watching this film. Cool. Yeah, you probably, if you know it, you'll know what I mean. If you don't, just don't watch it. So basically, we watched it, and then over breakfast we had a classic from Joshna. She was just like, nice film. So I decided to write this song for a girl who would often come to see me play guitar. And tonight she looks so beautiful, I'm sure you'll agree. And Ruksha, I'm so lucky to have you beside me. And I'll look after you for the rest of my life. Now you're my newly wedded wife.
Thank you. Yes, well, ladies and gents, let's give Daniel here a big, big round of applause, ladies and gents, for an absolutely amazing speech here today. And an amazing performance with his band, ladies and gents. One more time, a big, big round of applause, ladies and gents.